Music generation with mouse coordinates using restricted Boltzmann machines. We start with the MIDI file, in our case, Waking for a Dream. A MIDI file contains notes over time. I have discretized these notes in a small interval, the interval of 1/32th note. This causes some small timing errors to occur. Then I discarded all the higher and lower notes that weren't used and chopped the MIDI file into small pieces of about 2 measures, or 64 notes. These samples are fed into the restricted Boltzmann machine, who learns to regenerate these samples. I stack several of these machines on top of each other until I get the top layer of 2 units. These 2 units are activated using the mouse coordinates, and so we can generate MIDI samples with the mouse. You can see the network learning here. In the lower graph, you see the activation of the inner units for 10 samples. Each column is 1 sample. You can see how the contrast increases as the network learns for the second layer here. Sound generation is done by sending open sound control commands to a Max MSP patch. Here you can see the notes coming in. Max MSP then translates these commands to MIDI that can be played by Windows. We can also randomly activate the 400 units below the top 2 units. Then we can use alternating KIP sampling to let the network settle down in a stable configuration. After generation of each sample, a new amount of noise is inserted. When you insert a lot of noise, a completely new sample is generated, and when you generate a little less noise, a variation of the current sample is generated. This way you can generate random music. The disadvantage of using ordinary restricted Boltzmann machines is that they can be used to model time series data. This is why we have to chop the MIDI up into samples, and why our tempo resolution is about 3 or 4 seconds.